speakers can be no better than the motor system used. Chasing efficiency the normal way, where you get better and better conductive ions closer to the voice coil, is actually detrimental to performance, sonic performance. So if you start to compromise that by making a driver with a lot of iron, you have set sort of like a limit to what kind of resolution you can get out of this driver. And we saw that when we pushed driver design into that direction, we got a driver that also sounded more and more like a loudspeaker and less like the natural thing. But what creates a true signature is actually what happens in the magnet system. And thus the idea of creating this iron-free magnet system was created. This one takes away at least 90% of that variation of the static field that drives the core. There's four neodymium magnets in this. There's two solid copper rings, or two solid silver rings in that one. Copper was chosen because of this ability to quench or reduce the magnetic variation under load. And it was chosen because it conducts heat well, but also because it's a very good electrical conductor. There's only one material that is better than this, not close to in heat, but better electrical conduction, that's silver. Instead of 10% flux variation left, here there's only 8% of the flux variation left. It's like putting more horses into your car and getting a better torque at the same time. You simply have that ability to follow transients more closely. And what you get is a sound that is increased in dynamics and scale and ability to resolve the fine details. So that's why magnet systems are important.